Hey friends, Sonic Toast here. Happy birthday to Sonic. 31 years. That's amazing. I can't believe it. Anyway, I know I usually try to do something bigger for Sonic's birthday, but today, these last month or so, I've just been so busy, so much stuff. I have not posted a lot of videos. I've been working on my 1000th video, trying to make that a big thing. Last year for the 30th birthday, I spent 4 months making the Every Sonic Character video, and I was planning to do a continuation of that. I'll probably still do that because, you know, even though today's Sonic's birthday, we can celebrate Sonic all year long. I just want to be playing Sonic Origins right now. So instead, to celebrate Sonic this year, we're going to do a continuation of a different video, the Sonic Juice video. Woo! Sonic Juice video! So last time, we tested the juice that came with the Sonic topper and the Knuckles topper, and it was some pretty good juice. Knuckles should have been grape juice. And then I also want to show you, this is a different Sonic topper that you can currently find in stores. And this is from a different kind of juice called Good to Grow. And here is the Tails topper that I just found from that same set.
Rated Juice Tails!
And then also, here is Shadow Juice from the Pods brand that we tried last time. Oh look, Good to Grow also. So both of these are made by the same company, but they are different styles of juices.
I want some apple juice.
So with this one, with this Good to Grow, there's Sonic and Tails. I believe those are the only two they make, aside from like 1,000 other characters. You know, you can get like Mickey Mouse and the Hulk, any popular character you can think of, characters that are currently popular.
Don't see any Mario juice anywhere, do you? Actually, Mario's on the Capri Suns! Dang it.
The Pods, you get Sonic, Knuckles, and Shadow. I don't think they make Tails or any other characters in this style. Alright, so we're gonna start with Shadow Juice here as we unscrew Shadow and take a look at the cool pod. That is a very cool little sculpt of Shadow there. And you can stack him with Sonic and Knuckles. Three's Company 2. Here we go. This is raspberry lemonade. I'm actually allergic to raspberries, but I think processed artificial stuff like this doesn't affect me. We'll see. Oh. That is refreshing. Yeah, it's got a bit of a raspberry aftertaste in there too. Not bad. Not bad. I think I liked the Knuckles juice better. Alright, next up, let's try some Tails juice. Some Good to Grow Tails. Now, unlike the Pods juice, Tails actually has a spout on the top. I guess you're supposed to be able to drink through that. That looks like it'll be a pain to clean. I don't know if I want to drink out of Tails' head. Smells apple-y. What flavor is this? Fruit fusion. Fruit fusion, like, what does that even mean? It's just a mixture of fruits. See here, water, organic apple juice, and concentrate, organic natural flavor. Let's see what Tails tastes like. It's okay. Yeah, no, that's a... it's mostly just water. It's kind of tasteless. Well, it's not tasteless. It's kind of like water with a hint of fruit flavor. But yeah. Oh well. Cool little Tails on top. Whee! I'm Tails! So there we are, friends, with all these Sonic juice products. A lot of fun Sonic beverages lately. You know, come to think about it. One sec as I hop over here. Do-do-do-do-do. I mean, here's a Sonic cup from the first movie, but here's the Sonic milk thing from McDonald's for Sonic 2. And over here, here's the Tails milk, chocolate Tails chocolate milk from the second movie. So yeah, lots of Sonic we can drink lately. So friends, let me know what you think in the comments section. What do you think being able to get Sonic little figures on top of your juice? Does this make you want to buy a Good to Grow juice? Do you care? Or do you just want to collect them like me? Do you like juice? Or would you prefer Sonic G Fuel or whatever is going on there? What are you doing to celebrate Sonic's 31st birthday? Let me know in the comment section. Have a fantastic day and toast!